folks, I'm Joe Stanton. Welcome to another adventure on Explorations of the Acoustic Guitar. Today's destination, open D. We're going to start by taking your low E string, drop it down to D using my trusty little snark tuner here. Use whatever tuner you like, of course, or use your ears. So we got drop D. I use this for Bruce Coburn songs. Steve Earle liked this one. Whoops. Become my standard tuning, really. I use it for everything. Put your capo on, second fret, and then you're in E. I like to move it around the neck, actually. Go up to the fifth fret, and you're in G. Stop, double drop D. Take your other E string, your high E, your first string, take it down to a D. And do a bit of fine tuning elsewhere. So now you got two drop Ds. This one once in a while on some original stuff. It's handy for a few things. Gives you a really nice doubled up D string. Okay, next stop is gonna be dadgad. So you got two drop Ds. Now we're gonna take your B string, take it down to an A. So now what you got is D, A, D, G, actually known as dadgad. This one's definitely worth exploring. Hang around here for a while. Spend a day. See the sights. Check it out. Okay, see what kind of sounds you get. Alrighty, here we go. On to our final destination, open D. We're gonna go to G string, your third string. That guy there. You're gonna drop him down to an F sharp. Lots of folks use this one. The Black Crowes. discovered it working on Duane Allman's Little Martha. For lots of original, a few original songs. One called King of the Sawdust Ring. There you go, open D and a few stops in between. Hope you have fun. Go exploring. Check out all these open tunings. See where they lead you. Have fun.